Sure, sometimes a weakness is a weakness, but sometimes it's just a weakness because we're surrounding ourselves with the wrong people, or we need to find a better environment, find a better fit. When I was in school, I sure got in trouble a lot for, guess what? Talking too much. Now I earn my living mostly by speaking with people, by talking to people. So pay attention to what your strengths and weaknesses are, sure, but sometimes you just need to find a better environment.